I've never seen a diamond in the flesh. This is my laptop. It's just a normal HP laptop. When we open it up, it's in the white color because it's really nice. This is what does everything for me. This is how I record and edit. Well, not really an edit, but I transfer everything. This is what I record on. It's a silver iPhone SE. This is what I record and edit on. Then I transfer this to my laptop, which uploads it. Edit on iMovie. It's one of the simplest things ever. This is a screenshot of the editing of this video right now. This is the newest camera I've got. It's an Audio HDV Z20. I usually use this just for time lapses. But because sometimes life hates me, it isn't copying over to my iPhone, which sucks. So everybody, today I'm going to talk about my art. Look, I don't know what the beginning part of that video was. It's randomness. So I'm going to talk about my art. I do Joker art, that's what I do. This was the first. This is my newest Joker piece of art. So I didn't video myself doing it because this took a long time. So I'll do a bit of a close up just so you can see it. But remember, this isn't printed, see? This is the same kind of thing, see? Wow, this iPhone has good focus. So basically what I was going with was I'm going to put the picture of the original one in just now. So I'm estimating this piece of art took about 4 hours. Because basically at first I did the giant outline and then I just did all the marks. It isn't the best because... It just isn't the best because I'm the best artist, but I do like drawing it. This is my pop vinyl version of the Heath Ledger Joker. As you can see, it is just, it's kind of like a little, so you can see his legs are down there, his arms are there, wait, so his arms are there, his legs, feet are there, legs there, tie thing, eyes, hair, mouth. This one was just such a quick one. It took about an hour and a half, maybe. The first half an hour was just like looking at pictures, seeing which ones I could do. And I'll put a picture in of the original one right now. So what I was going with this one was kind of more of a pop vinyl look. I think that's what you would say. It's really like, it's a little chubby one. I call him chubby. Well, this one, I call him Chubby Joker, because that's what he currently is, and he, yeah. That's basically all my Joker art. I don't do much. I usually just do, like, really cool post-panic art. And I'm going to show you a picture that I took of a really nice tree in a valley. No postcode envy. So just about to wrap up our video for today. I hope you've enjoyed my artwork. And this is probably one of the longer videos I've done. So I'd all love it if you go right down there, press the red subscribe button and press the bell so you never miss a new video. Then go in the section, hashtag any color Zeppelin. Don't write any color, right? For example, blue Zeppelin, and I'll shout you out, reply to you and all that kind of stuff. And then like, share and subscribe to Red Zeppelin. Bye! We crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be